So you have authority over all the angels in heaven, and you have authorities over the angels that's been assigned to you, and you have authority with fallen angels. Satan is a fallen angel. You've been given authority over him. Amen? Normally, when you see the spirit realm, normally you're asleep. And the Lord takes you into that realm and you see it. But if you ever see an angel or you see a spirit being manifest, it's because God has authorized that angel to slow down. You and I must understand, no need to be afraid of the spirit realm. Turn to somebody and say, don't be afraid of the spirit realm. Because there's some stuff you should be out of by now. There's some stuff you should not still be in it. You've been in it for a couple of years now. But without revelation and without understanding, without knowing that you have assistance, you'll stay in it and you'll be frustrated. There's nothing more frustrating than hearing people tell their testimony and all you got is a test. You want some e-money, you better step in and get this word. When you don't know that you're already walking into power, you got to go try to find some illegitimate power. You have weapons. Heard somebody say, you have weapons. You have weapons, faith-filled words. You can open up your mouth and speak, and your words, listen, will impact this environment and the spirit environment.